General MacArthur escorted President Osmeña and his government back to Malacañan. We could not celebrate while the city lay in ruins and its people lay in the streets.